Hello, I'm the Edumacator, and this is Lesson 19 for The Last of Us. Alright, so we gotta go out and find Ellie. It's a good horse.
She couldn't have gotten far.
No.
We'll find her, don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pulls these stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on?
I wouldn't know, actually, because I haven't hung out with her very long. Anything in there?
Get over.
You know what? We ain't got time for looting, all right? This is one time. We don't have time for looting. Oh. She's going to be in a...
Go down this way.
Where the heck? What are you looking at? Oh, you know what? Come on.
Come
on. Come on. Let's go this way.
Horse tracks.
Yep, I got it. I figured it out.
Ellie, what are you thinking?
Ellie. The heck? The heck you thinking? Yep, look at that. Horse tracks. Master tracker, that's
there.
What I am.
Four tracks. Okay, good.
Where did you say? Right after I said I'm a master tracker. I'm lost. Oh, what's going on here?
Whoa. Got your back. How many you see?
Too goddamn many.
Oh.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Do what? Oh, hang on now. You get that guy. Did you get him? Get him. Oh, look out. Look out. Oh. That hurt, didn't it? Was it? Is it clear? Move up. Move up to the log.
I'm gonna light you up.
You're gonna do what? You ain't gonna do nothing to me, partner. Dang it! Oh, is he up there? He is up there. Holy cow, I'm in need of some ammo. Oh, I see you. Can I get him? Crap. Wasted one.
You're gonna burn!
Get out of there. Get out of there. Come on. Come on, punk. Man, I want to shoot at his head right there.
You're dead, asshole.
No, I'm not. That was an excellent shot. Some ammo. Oh, that's a good ammo. Let's go. All right, not much.
Hey, go around.
Whoa. No, he's right there in front of you. Miss me. Can I get around? Nope. Too fast for you, sucker.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, you better believe it. Oh! Get him. Get him. I'm gonna check this place out. Oh, yeah. Let's switch to that. Why aren't you out there shooting at him, man? Just because I'm in here looting doesn't mean you can just follow me around. Come on, man. Get it together. How is that not just cutting him in two? Golly. Where'd he go?
Oh, shit.
Crap. Dude! You know what? Sound like a broken record.
Where is this guy?
You can't find me. I'm like a ninja. You can't find me. I don't know why I have that on. That was crappy. Oh, that was crappy.
Holy shit!
You better believe it. Yeah. Oh, yeah, right through his lung.
That's all of them.
You sure? What? What am I doing? Press the right button, you goomba. Oh, hello. Good. Get those back. Oh, come on. Nothing? Come on. Come on, guys. Can we go down and get our horses? Yeah, let's go down and get our horse. Let's go down and get our horses, brother. Come on, what are you waiting for? Get the horse.
Back to the horses.
Yeah, that's what I said. Sweet! Right, let's go. Giddy up. Oh, that was sorry. You didn't do that very well. Wasted all that time. She's long gone.
Tracks keep going this way. So they didn't get to her.
Imagine all the stuff I'm passing up. Hey. Yeah, it's really pretty out here. It's too bad we're trying to catch a runaway. Ooh, what's up with this? Where are we going?
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
She gotta be there. She's gotta be there. Come on.
There he looks clear.
Well, Well, it's not... You know, you take your time, look around first before you make comments like that. They could all be inside, just hanging out.
Be careful.
Yeah, be careful. She might shoot me in the face.
Ellie!
Up here!
Jesus Christ.
Ellie.
I'll keep an eye out.
You do that. Yeah, we're gonna chat. That goes without saying. Excuse me, I didn't mean to knock over the chair. We're gonna have a big old chat. I'm a little disappointed that this place doesn't have any loot, to be honest with you. Excuse me. Alright, I hate to pass up a blade, so we're going to, let's make something if we can. Yeah, we can't. Well, we can upgrade. There we go. Alright, let's grab. There was something over here. What was it that we were full on? Poop. Oh, don't. We're gonna have a big old talk, but I'm trying to calm down, so you know I don't lose my cool. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm walking it off.
There's another.
This house is in decent shape. There's those. I tell you what, everyone who's collecting graphic novels has that whole set right there. This is a real nice place. Golly, you guys ought to think about just staying. Where is she? Ooh, I'm gonna have a talking to. Just as soon as I'm done, we're gonna have a talking to. Probably in there. Hang on. I'm gonna check down here first, but then we're talking.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Well,
I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together.
We're not alone.
There are two walking.
There's more inside already.
Oh boy, Tommy's going down. You know Tommy has to go down. Alright, what do I want to use? Let's use this. Need to clean the lens on this.
Oh shit.
I just tore you up just as I was getting ready to go. You know what? I need to listen. Oh, fart. Come on. Hey. Hello. What is happening?
You're dead, asshole.
Ow. That hurt you big time, didn't it? Didn't it? Ooh, he got me good. What's going on? Come on, excuse me. Let's take it to him.
Hang back.
Oh, okay. Bring it. Bring it. I cut you in half. Oh, unfair. Oh, you got some armor, do you? Holy cow! Oh, look at all the guts and stuff. Hang on. Back it up. Listen. Oh, that's your brother. That's Ellie. Music's died down. Is that everyone? No, it's not everyone. You know it's not everyone. They're just not moving right now. Dummy.
All right. House is clear.
You sure? I haven't even looked around yet. Get ready.
Let's get back to the horses.
Hang on, I didn't check all these places. Check the toilet. Wait, hang on. Check the closet. Never mind. Can't get in. Get ready. Here it comes. Bad things are getting ready to happen.
We're clear.
No, we're not. Come on, guys. I see what's happening here.
You want a hand up?
I got it.
Just follow for a ways. Joel's a hard man. Got a lot of pain.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
So Bighorns. Kelly, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little boy.
Zombie squirrel.
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at...
We're already there?
First down, that's right.
Oh, guys, are we getting close to the end? Tell me we're not getting close to the end.
It all makes sense.
I don't want this to be at the end. Hey, guys, we're going to end this lesson right here. That was emotional. I mean, it really pulled at the heartstrings there a couple of times. What a great game. This is an amazing game. Alright, guys. Hey, your homework is to subscribe, to like, and to comment. Come on back, man. Join me. Let's see how this pans out. It's a fantastic game. That's it for me. I'll see you next time.